I'm on a diet, so I'm not actually having
eating it from a plate, you know, that's against your diet.
If I just eat it here, it's just a sampling. It doesn't count.
So I just walked into this.
Apollo Ono.
Emily, I want to show you something.
Okay.
Today I have to show you something. Spider-Man!
Yeah, if he was fat.
Right.
We were going for a walk, and it was like me and Zoe, and then James and George. We were deep into a conversation about how like bones are wet. And so it was like we were really focused, and James leaped out the bush.
So it's my friend Jonas's 21st birthday. He just pulled up in his new, brand new car. What's up?
So how's your birthday going so far?
It's going great.
Oh God, I'm glad we can be here to celebrate together.
Dude, I didn't know you had your own sandwich here.
What?
Oh. We just happened to just walk into this place. It opened today. What do you want to do? Which one do you want to do first?
Let's go!
In Vegas, yeah, I drink Jaeger. Four bangers get serenaded by ladies basically naked. It's crazy, this life I take it, yeah. Everybody know this. White girls drink vodka sodas. Jack and Cokes will get you open. Tequila shots are the dopest. And I love it, the way you look so fine. When I'm faded on my tension and tonic. But keep on getting persuaded that I want it. Crack the Jameson, invite all your lady friends. Tell that bartender, serve a motherfucking round again. No!
4 hours later, we walked out with...
Tell that